Hello everyone, Jingyi's here. Today I'm excited to introduce you to Wi-Fi Halow, the emerging wireless technology designed specifically for the Internet of Things. In just a few minutes, I will walk you through the ins and outs of the Wi-Fi Halow and introduce Milesight's latest innovation, the Wi-Fi Halow product portfolio. Without further ado, let's get started. Wi-Fi Halow is an open standard wireless network technology operating in the 850 to 950 MHz range. Compared to standard Wi-Fi, it is commonly known as the sub-gigahertz range. The technology was certified by the Wi-Fi Alliance in 2021, and Halow-enabled devices find applications across verticals like smart cities, smart industries, smart buildings, and agriculture. Wi-Fi Halow delivers the familiar benefits of the Wi-Fi standard, such as easy integration, native IP support, latest Wi-Fi security measures such as WPA3, and extensive ecosystem support. But it still stands out for some unprecedented features in the IoT landscape. Now, let's just take this opportunity to explore the reason to choose Wi-Fi Halow and its characteristics. To begin with, the first point we should note that Wi-Fi Halow will operate in a much lower frequency band than the more common Wi-Fi technology. Lower frequency means longer signal ranges and better penetration through walls and other materials. Thus, Wi-Fi Halow signals can travel much further, even reaching distances over 1 km. The next remarkable characteristic of Wi-Fi Halow is the extra data throughput and the capability to receive data from more node devices. Even though Wi-Fi Halow is designed for lower bandwidth applications, it can still provide enough data throughput for picture capturing or HD quality video transmission. By combining the respective characteristics of LoRaWAN and Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi Halow is bridging the niche between the two technologies, driving the new IoT solutions to the market. Last but not least, the real value comes in a radically extended battery life that can be achieved with Wi-Fi Halow. The technology introduces enhanced sleep modes, such as target wake time and restricted access window, so the devices can serve energy and sleep while not responding to irrelevant network traffic. Wi-Fi Halow also minimizes data collision, while its listen before talk capability that allows high network utilization among multiple devices. These attributes, combined with a longer range and its relatively high data rates, makes Wi-Fi Halow a compelling option for picture transmission solutions, and that's why the Milesight Wi-Fi Halow product portfolio is born. Now, let's take a moment to explore how the incredible product portfolio, HL31 Wi-Fi Halow Gateway and X1 Sensing Camera Wi-Fi Halow version, is revolutionizing the way we connect and communicate. HL31 is defined as a lightweight indoor Wi-Fi Halow gateway that enables the transmission of data from multiple low-power, high data transfer rate nodes to the cloud. Milesight X1 sensing camera has featured low power consumption and supports easy configuration via Wi-Fi Halow, making it a perfect partner to HL31. The process goes like this. X1 captures an image, then sends it to the gateway HL31 via Wi-Fi Halow. HL31 sends it to the AIoT sensing platform. The user can view the image on the AIoT sensing platform or transfer it to a third-party management platform via MQTT or HTTP. In addition, the image can be directly sent to the third-party management platform. Thus, the user can remotely catch the on-site info. In a nutshell, with its remarkable ability to effectively handle substantial data throughput while consuming lower power, Wi-Fi Halow introduces us to a new connectivity option that opens up a raft of IoT use cases. All right, let's wrap up here. Wi-Fi Halow is more than just another iteration of the classic Wi-Fi standard. It's like a missing link between LoRaWAN and regular Wi-Fi, bringing new and exciting IoT solutions to the market. If you need more details, contact us to learn more. Thank you for joining us today on this journey, and we'd love to hear your thoughts and comments, so please feel free to leave them down below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more updates, and we'll see you next time.